hardship on it. Very good job. There's a jump, 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 jump. And there's a save. Game boy down to ball. And she's like, look at her hardship. She's not too bad, not too strong. Look for a play, and they toss to a guy down the line for it. And he comes back to 22, and he comes to the top. Top at 2, top. Get back to 22, 22, and 2. Jumping down, jumping down the box, yes, he just hit the ball. Very, very well placed to the extra court. And he does the ball to so, give the ball to Bray. Bray, you're trying a little bit. Give the ball to Chucky. Chucky, give the ball to Cole. Trying to get to the woman, but there goes to the right. Bray goes to Chucky. Stop that. Chucky, Chucky. Chucky goes to Cole. And he's going to fall. Norman, in down to the ball. Cole, Cole. This is Bray. Bray gets his ball. Gives it back to Bray. Bray. This is Chucky. No, no, no. This is Cole. So this is Norman. Norman with the ball. And, yeah. Number 22 bounce the ball. And 5. Gets it. Number 26 gets it back to 22. 22 gets it to 5. 5. Number 4. And gets it back to... No, he gets it to... Back to 22, and 22 gives it back to 32. 32 gets it back to 5. 5 times. That's what violates. They can dump the ball to Thompson. Thompson. The ball gets to Bray. Bray. Trying to make sure the coach calls. Gives it to Norman. Norman gets it, and he throws it up and... And down the ball to Bray. Bray gives the ball. Gives it to Thompson. Thompson in the corner. Thompson gives it back to Bray. Bray loses the ball. And when the ball goes out of bounds, comes the ball to number 2. No, number 5. 5 passes to 14. 14 throws to 5. 5 shoots 3. Jeff, no good. Just take it to the down. There they go. He's through that. There's another court. He's going to stuff it up. He grabs. That's a nice hit shot. This body, Timmy does it. Gets 22, 22, gets back to 22. Timmy gets back to 22. And he's open. Big hit. And ball's out. That's the 22, 22, back to 5. He's going to play hard. Get this. 5 goes. 14, 14, 15, that's no good. And Larry Hillman gets the rebound. Larry goes to Chucky. Chucky goes up the court. He's dribbling. He's dribbling. And he gets by a couple guys. And he loses the ball. It's a shot. They win. And someone throws the ball to someone else. 22 has it. 22 goes to 14. Chucky gets the ball. Chucky goes up to Cole. Cole gets it to Bray. Bray, good move, good move. Good effort, it's good. 6-2, Central Dragons. 22 is at the ball to 5. The 5 is in the court, so it's good. Throw it up to 5 pitches, 10, 10 pitches up and under, it's good. That's in bounds the ball to Bray. Bray, you're doing the ball. And he gets three, just gets up. Oh, to Bray. Bray gives the ball to Thompson. Thompson to do a spin move. Does it to Norman. Norman loses the ball. Thumps the ball. He does it. And he throws it back to Bray. First dribbling, first up playing, first up, picks it up, and one! Morning, and I'm sorry, got y'all coming up to pause the game, it's out of bounds, please, for such a shot, it's good. I'm still trying to get used to not crossing the rim if it goes out of bounds. Don't get too mad at first. Ball goes out of bounds. And it is Denver ball. And day two, throws to 5. Top throws to 34. 34 throws back to 5. Top throws to 32. Top throws to the ball. Top spins into the throws to Cone. Cone takes a shot. It's no good. Cuts up, put it back in, and no. And he's going to get the rebound. He goes to 34. 34. He goes out to the ball. Comes to 2. And 2 goes to 2. 5. 5 to the left. No good. 15. No good. Comes to 2. I still got a ball. Sorry about that again. I'm used to it. Sorry. 36. First one. It's good. Becky substitute, Stakeworth, Sepp, the steward. Now going down to Clark Gray, Gray throws the stuff across the surface to Randall. Randall gets the depth up to Ray Norman. Ray puts it up, no good. Denver will cover the ball, and then Jane gets hit, and 14 gets hit out, 20 steps to 34, and it's out of bounds, Denver ball. Four inbound clocks in 5, 5 throws back to 34, 34 throws back to 5, 5 throws back to 10, the shoot, it's no good. I can't see his number, the 34 had rebound, break thrown away, he gets right here to the number, number 6, 2, 11, 6, 10, 10. Someone inbound here, I can see, but that has to charge, so, the stick moves, he puts up the shot, it's good. Gray goes up the court, and he gives it to Randall. Randall goes around, gives it back to Gray. Gray shoots, and no good. The third four gets the rebound, so the third four goes to 5. After the third four, it's a walk. Gargo inbounds the ball to Gray. Brings it by the bond. The Gargo starts to come to the ball. Just 11-8. It's good enough. 34, 34 gets back to the club. 12 gets back to the club. Then we get to a rebound. Thank you. 三十八，九九九九，一个二个，其他就是不够。Good. Hey, four free throws. Good. 17, 8,000, him, or Danville, 7,000 set, and he shoots next person, 18 to 35, 10 set, top of the game, we're at this point. And he gets ready to do the second one, shoots, makes that one, makes it 19, Danville, 7,000, 10 set. Gargle down the pass to Gray. Gray goes back to Gargle. Gargle goes into Randall. Randall runs by a little bit. Throws it to Gray. Gray gives it to Randall. Randall looks to Norman. Norman puts up the shot. Blocked. Gray gets the reception on the ball. so clearly top second set going in the set period. Call going to take her down to Grace. This is our second captain. This is our Thompson against Randall. Number two, no good. Took the three down, put it up, no good. Got over the ball to Jim Randall.
They will touch the center. Damn.
3 minutes, 66 left in the third period. 27 Danville, 48 Simpson. There's the ball. Randall kicks the ball off to Simpson. Tucker gets the ball. Tucker goes to Randall. Randall gives it to Thompson. Thompson takes the shot. No good. Danville hits it now. He gets a shot. So it's just a mistake for Thompson. Oh my gracious God. Tucker bounces the ball to Randall. Randall get off. It still takes it off. That was a good call by the ref. That's good. Sergio throws it to Norman. Norman puts it up. It's no good. Norman gets his own way down. It's up for two. 50-25-27, Danville Avenue. 3 minutes, 2 seconds left in the third quarter. Period. 3-16. And it's Danville ball. Rodgers with the rebound, gives it to Randall. Randall gives it to the legs, and he throws it to Tucker, but Tucker didn't get it, and Greg gets the first ball, and it is pushed off, 55-5, and the ball. If you're scoring all that, you can tell. Turn the corner. Norman inbounds the ball to Tucker. Tucker gets to McGargle. McGargle gets it back to Rick Norman. Norman shoots. No good. McGargle gets the rebound. Gets it up to two. Gets two. Gets two. Gets it back to Tucker. You have to call a timeout, so I'll hit pause it until you all play. And you said, don't we pause it? Then at halftime, the end of the quarter, and come out. Danville 27, try to get the 52, 2 minutes and 15 seconds left in the third period. Thank you.
connection to bypass the force and then Mercury when they would take the test. And here we go again. And we let them off. Anything was just to blow up the test tracker. It's a strike hit by the Netherlands. 30-52. Sunset. On top of Denver. A minute 39 left in the third quarter. 4-5 is Denver. 5 Sunset. Tracker. And that's Florida. Ray Norman. Norman. Throws it to Tracker. Tracker. Runs up the floor. Out of bounds. Controversy there. 22 shows. 5 pounds each. You have to see it. Tucker inbounds the goal. Cole gives the ball to Norman. Norman gets it to Tucker. Tucker flips shot, no good. Tucker gets the ball right there. He's going to flip up shot, no good. Bandit. Oh, flip that ball. Wow, great play by Heath Randall. Congratulations, Heath Randall. Tucker was going down it, but now Ray Norman is going to. Norman inbounds the ball to Tucker. Tucker gives it to McGargle. Gives it to Norman. Norman gives it to Cole. Cole takes up the shot. No Danville, 30. Sunset, 62. 58.1 text left. Or 31, sorry. Danville. 58.1 text left. In the third quarter. Bypass for Danville, 7 for all. 3 seconds, 7. On a walk, whatever it's on. Several walks, that's the same thing, I guess. Tucker runs to Gray. Gray runs up the court. Thank you.
Jones. 10-point fourth place check in third period. Sim set to four. Campbell, Admiral, Angel, 33. 7 fouls for Danville, 9 fouls for Simpson. We're having a little discussion down there. Ray takes best shot, shoots good. That's the score, Danville 33, 7-7-5. 10.4 seconds left, third period. Simpson 9 fouls, Danville 7. Versus second one, makes it 56 on the set, 33. Danville. 8, 7, stars. No, maybe not. That's no foul, that's something that should be there. No shake, but. The events of Waterbury. Third is up for 3, 2, 1. And home, that's Danville, 34. 8 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, that's the start of it. 10 sets, no visitors, 66. 10 fouls for us so far. We don't get any more, definitely. Kill us in the long run. And 7 fouls for them. Here we go again. Start of the fourth period. This fourth period is all or nothing. And we get to end down the ball. Green inbounds the ball to Bray. Bray set, locks the score off the forehead. Bray gives it to Thompson. Thompson does it to Green. Green gives it to Bray. Bray shoots short. Lock. Thompson, nope. That was
think it may be a technical. Gray. Shooting two, I believe. Makes the first one. That makes it 16-7-41,
pounds each, fourth quarter. He's making second one at 62-41. Sunset, 6 minutes, 40 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Very good, very good part. Hit the shot. Air ball. Tucker gets the air ball. Air ball. Tucker gets the ball short. And that's foul. Tucker gets the ball.
So you get this guy gets 2-2, left 7 to him and deep. Makes the first two. Good, the second one. I believe. He shoots. Makes the first one. So shoots the second one. Gets it up. It's good. That's the second one. 64-40. 64, 37, 43. Campbell. Should be 11 pounds each. And then Kelman. Gray comes down with the rebound. 5 minutes, 6 seconds left in the fourth quarter, period. Y'all can come with three, let me call it. Gray throws it to Thompson, Thompson. Should be 12 for us and 11 for them. Because that last guy, I think it was on Thompson, so I'm not sure. 5 minutes, 40 seconds left. Fourth period. Double bonus on both sides. So. Denver will just bend down the ball. because it was short, and it was happening in 5 seconds, so they shoot, put it out, the Thompson gets down to rebound. Randall gets it off, Randall throws it to Gray, Gray throws it to Cole, and it is travel.
Maybe not. No, we're in 68. 6 or 8.
And Zog gets thrown away. Ball gets stuck to Danville. They shoot. No good. He threw under the screen. Bound to drop me. Randall throws it to Bray. It should be 15 to 14 on fouls. 15 to 13 something. Bray throws it to Cole. Cole throws it to Randall. Randall throws it to Bray. Bray throws it to Randall. Randall gives it to Tucker. Tucker drives in and it's a foul. It's in. Against them, 4-0, I believe. I believe now it is 14. 14 fouls for Danville, 15 for us. Neil takes the first shot and misses. It'll be like that guy's face, because that's going to be a bit much better. Yeah. Okay. Neil makes the second one. 66, 48. Sunset, 3 minutes, 46 left. Fourth quarter, period, whatever. They shoot, pick up shot, no good, and there's a foul on Andy Cole. He takes his first shot. No good. I think that should be 16 fouls up, 14 him, I believe. 66 shot. It is no good. Simpson comes down with the rebound. Tucker has the ball. Tucker gets it to Bray. Bray. Yeah. Hey, gets picked up. Somebody's name. Stop their name. Tucker. Inbounds the ball to. Not a good throw. Ray Ray gets the rebound after a bad shot. Norman gives it to Bray. Bray gives it to. He takes it all the way up in the air. And it's the end one. 68-48, Sunset Bradford, 2 minutes, 45 seconds left. And then 14 for Danville gets fouled out. I think it's sticking down with him to get fouled out. That's the first and second. Is bringing in their second screen. Bray is at the line for one. It's good. 69 to the fit. 48. Timeout. Sorry, but I thought it was timeout. 48 down. 2 minutes, 46 left in game. Just got a 21-point lead. Tucker comes down with the ball. Gives it to Randall. Where's the shove at? Randall throws it back to Tucker. Tucker throws it to Norman. Norman. Foul. We got 21-point lead. I think they got 15 fouls for them. 15 to 16 for us. Randall shoots his first one. That's good. Okay. That's good. 22-point lead. 70 to 48. Sunset. And Kotek puts in a few of his second screen. And Johannes is about to go in. Randall puts up a big shot. That's good. 22-point lead. Sunset Valley Christian. Then he wins. Then go Admiral. 48. That's good for us. And Johannes is in the game. And what happens in this one? 33. It's a home foul.
finish, perfect sweat. First one, that's good. Makes it 49.71. Makes it down for a 22-point lead. Six shots, no good. Johannes gets the rebound. Gets it to Randall. Randall goes up to cover the board. And it's up to the green. Oh, that would be enough. Beautiful play. But 49.71 brings that. Minute 50 left. That's the fourth score for the game. Johannes attempts to block. Holton ends up getting the rebound. Gives it to Randall. Randall, be nice to get to Johannes. Let him get it. Let him score a little bit. Holton gets the ball. Holton ball from Randall. Score hasn't changed. Some football. Holton inbounds to Green. Green throws it to Randall. Randall, come on, give it to Johannes. Gives it to Fitch. Fitch goes to 50-73, it's my 23-point lead. Next second one, make it 22-point lead. Holton gets the ball to Randall. Randall gets in there by, get it to Green, gives it to Fitch. Fitch gives it to Green. Green gives it to Randall. Randall gives it to Johannes. Johannes on the side. Holton gets to come on, Johannes. Good chip loads, buddy. Seconds left. 50-73 reserve set. Makes it. 52-73, 20-point lead. Green throws it to Randall. Randall throws it to Holton, and it's about to 20 seconds left. Randall gets the steal. Johannes, get up there. Get to Johannes one more time. And they just can't score. 3, 2, 1. That is the game. Okay, server set. 73. Dimple. 63. And that's all she wrote.